We present neural strokes, a method for producing stylized line drawings from 3D shapes. Give an example shape and a corresponding drawing. Our model takes a test shape and the viewpoint as input, and then produces a vector line drawing in the style of the training example. The output vector drawing is represented as a set of stylized strokes. Instead of predicting pixel values, our model predicts stroke attributes, which are rendered into the final output vector drawing. There are several advantages of using vector drawings, such as compact representation, infinite resolution. Moreover, it can enable rich downstream analysis and is suitable for further editing by graphic designers. Previous methods for line drawing stylization suffer from several limitations. Many methods in non-photorealistic random research require hand-designed procedural rules and only support a limited number of styles. Recently, many methods learn to stylize images from training examples. However, these methods fail to generate coherent strokes and produce rest output. There are several challenges in line drawing stylization. First, the dependency between style and the 3D shape is complicated. Second, disentangling stroke attributes from rest supervision is challenging. Finally, it's hard to gather a large training set from artists. To address these challenges, we propose neural strokes. Neural strokes is conditioned on geometric information, and it can generate vector content from rest-only supervision. Moreover, it can be learned from a single training example. In the first stage, a set of geometric curves is extracted from the 3D shape. The curves are extracted using an existing algorithm for creating line drawings from 3D shapes. Our method can be used with any algorithm that outputs vector curves. For each input curve, our model predicts a 2D displacement vector and a thickness scalar for each control point. With the predicted stroke attributes, each curve is converted to a stylized stroke. In the final stage, our model predicts texture for each stroke. To incorporate 3D geometric features, the surface geometry is represented in the form of image space renderings. We formulate a path geometry module with convolutions over the geometric curves. The path geometry module predicts stroke thickness and displacement. And the stroke texture module generates raster textures for each stroke. Please see our paper for details. In the training stage, to produce vector output from rest-only supervision, we use a differentiable vector renderer to propagate gradient from rest image to stroke attributes. It's challenging to collect a large training set for a single style. Our method can be trained from a single training example. To achieve this, our model is trained on multi-scale patches of the training drawing. We compare our neural strokes with alternative image stylization approaches. Here we show the training drawing and artist drawings for test shapes. Since other methods do not take explicit advantage of the input geometry, they often introduce gaps in strokes or blurred strokes entirely. Our method produces more precise stylized strokes with fewer artifacts and is more consistent with the training styles in terms of stroke thickness, shape, and texture. Based on all evaluation metrics, we produced the best results. We also conducted a user study. The study shows that our method receives the most votes compared to other methods. Moreover, our method receives similar number of votes with artist training drawings. This indicates that our drawings are comparable to artist drawings. Our method can output the stylized drawing in a vector representation. We can easily edit the strokes in vector graphics applications, such as rescaling thickness, adding wiggliness, or moving control points. Neural strokes can generate various styles successfully. Please see our paper for more results.